workers is a sharing community.
The knowledge is here, the performance of the guy is here, and Cisco is here.
There's a lot of going on in the networking world, so I was really looking forward to hear all about the new stuff going on.
It was fantastic for me to listen from our very inspirational people.
I really just wanted to make sure that my technical skills were maintained at a reasonable level.
It's a good way to sort of meet in a different setting than your typical sort of conference room.
So much on offer for the attendees here, actually. We have 120 engineers to participate in design clinics. We have the Meet the Engineer program, where our customers can meet one-on-one with our engineers and solve their problems together. We've got super sessions with David Lawler, Joe Burton. We had the keynote with Martin DeBeer talking about the future of video and collaboration.
Networkers 2010, incredible event as always. Thousands of people coming together, all with a shared interest in networking, in particular, in Cisco's innovations. So it's a great opportunity for me as an individual, I'm a technologist at heart, to really engage with people of like mind. We can discuss problems, we can discuss issues, we can discuss solutions. Just a fantastic networking opportunity, both at a personal level and at a group level.
It still is the place to come. If you're going to come to one place in a year to get your technical hit, this is the place, because all the people who know what's going on are here, but also all our partners are here. So increasingly you'll see partners playing a part in solutions for our customers, as they always have done, but tighter and tighter. So I think if people want to come and understand solutions, understand the technology and really get under the covers, this is the place to do it.
Cisco Networkers event has been traditionally a very powerful event for us at NetQOS. It allows us to get very close to our customers, understand what their top issues are, and allows us to align and form behind that to bring them solutions that create a lot of value.
We want an opportunity to showcase the VMware solutions to a networking audience. We've seen some good foot traffic in the booth, so that's been helpful to get some folks to understand what we do. So far, we were happy to see that the numbers were a little bit higher than last year, so that was very helpful. And we hope to come back.
It's the largest collection of people like you that you've ever been to, right? And it's valuable. So whoever you're going to sit next to, whoever you're going to talk to, is probably going to have something they can share with you that's going to enrich what you're doing.
We've got a theater for our gold partners where they can present their technologies and how they're working together.
The awards event is a unique opportunity for customers to come together and really share the way in which they're leveraging the network as a platform for innovation.
The Innovation Awards are a great place for customers and our partners, I think, to be recognized for some of the great projects they're doing, not just technically, but for the effect those projects are having in business or the environment or society.
We're taking Networkers at Cisco Live to London. We have a brand new International Convention Center in London, and we're going to have the opportunity to pack more Cisco technology into the halls. We're going to have better facilities for our delegates and for our partners, and we're going to have a keynote stage that will be closer to the trade show floor, as well as more breakout rooms. So I think it's going to be a greatly enhanced experience.
Excel is an interesting venue because it's stuffed full of Cisco technology, which is good, and it's a very big customer of ours.
It would be great to check out the event in London. It's going to be hosted in an interesting city with lots to offer.
If I can come this year, I will.
It's definitely the place to be.